Hello friends, welcome to Master Learning YouTube channel. In this video, I will discuss Ramsar sites in Uttar Pradesh. Haiderpur wetland, it is located in the borders of Muzaffarpur and Bijnor districts of Uttar Pradesh. Haiderpur wetland is part of Hastinapur Wildlife Sanctuary. Haiderpur is an artificial wetland. It was formed during the construction of Madhya Ganga barrage at the confluence of Solani River with River Ganga. It is a Ramsar site. Upper Ganga River, the section of Ganga River in Hapur and Bulandshahr districts is declared as Ramsar site. Sandi Bird Sanctuary, it is located in Hardoi district of Uttar Pradesh. It is also known as Daharjil Bird Sanctuary. Garra River passes through this bird sanctuary. It is an important bird and biodiversity area and also a Ramsar site. Parvati Aranga Bird Sanctuary, it is located in Gonda district of Uttar Pradesh. This bird sanctuary consists of two oxbow lakes. It is located in Tarai region of Gangetic Plains. It is a Ramsar site. Nawab Ganj Bird Sanctuary, it is also known as Shahid Chandrasekhar Azad Bird Sanctuary. It is located in Unnao district of Uttar Pradesh. It is a Ramsar site. Samaspur Bird Sanctuary, it is located in Rai Bareli district of Uttar Pradesh. It has six connected lakes in it. It is a Ramsar site. Sur Sarovar Bird Sanctuary, it is located in Agra district of Uttar Pradesh. This bird sanctuary also contains a sloth bear rescue facility. Keetham Lake, an artificial lake, is also located in this bird sanctuary. It is a Ramsar site. Saman Bird Sanctuary, it is located in Mainpuri district of Uttar Pradesh. It has a seasonal oxbow lake on the floodplains of River Ganga. It is a Ramsar site. Sarsai Navar Jhil Bird Sanctuary, it is located in Etawa district of Uttar Pradesh. It is an important bird and biodiversity area and also a Ramsar site. Bakira Bird Sanctuary, it is located in Sant Kabir Nagar district of Uttar Pradesh. It is a Ramsar site. Thank you for watching the video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to Master Learning YouTube channel.